Oh, no. We gonna shut up.
No. Can we start? Can you say an introduction?
What's up, y'all? It's Big Carl.
It's Chris.
And you're watching
Badass Like TV.
Oh. Shout out to KVT Man. Another great reaction, guys. Appreciate it all. Could you do a reaction on Rupini Thotho Nibuthar?
He added the pronunciation.
Yeah. His name is...
He's known as Thotho.
Yeah, he's known as Thotho. The Fijian wing ranks second only to Jonah Lemieux for his ability to astound the pitch. He was brilliant, one of the most dangerous and exciting players in the history of Super Rugby. It's hard to believe he only played 14 games in the Super Rugby competition, but the fact that he could make such a lasting impression in a few amount of games shows just what great talent he was. With ball in hand, he never seemed to be running hard, seemingly coasting along, and it was only the players he left in the dust that really indicated how fast he was traveling and how much faster he may have been able to go. He was overweight, he missed training, and would sometimes go missing in the middle of the season. But when he got on the field, it was game over. He was a good stepper, seemed to be able to find gaps, and just generally create something from absolutely nothing. The way words can't describe Rupini's ability. Rupini played just 3 years with the Blues, across which he manages 14 appearances, but these were enough to cement his place amongst the legends of the competition. Shout out to,
that is good. He only played that much games, and he's second to Jonah.
Now,
I think you want to watch the video a little bit and then talk.
We ain't gonna do you like that, KV.
We gonna start your video.
But y'all, if you ain't watched to the end of no other video, hit the bell first. If you ain't watched watch to the end of this, cause we gonna address a couple fools.
We have some problems on this channel, and they really need to be
like, it's some fools on this channel. When I tell you fools, I mean fools, like fools. Who would get beat to death? Who would get beat, boop, pop, stomp, shot, bop, like that? You know what I'm saying?
So I'm gonna address this one first because it's not really that much to say. I'm gonna say it, then you can address the.
All right. Yeah, okay. We gonna get into the video.
That is so true. What he was just, it's like he doing strides. You know how you need to use to run? You ever did that? Like he was just striding.
You used to run.
I know I used to run. I'm trying to make it relate to you.
Oh, about the used to run.
I'm saying used to run.
You the track runner.
Yeah.
If you see me looking clean cut, yeah. Matching from head to toe, dipping with a mean strut, yeah. Throwing and blowing green stuff, hella creamed up with a bling cup. Ain't no wicked, we can kick it if you blew up beamed up.
I'm just really done at how true it was. Like, when y'all heard, we read it, and it was like, he never looked like he was running hard, just coasting. And it really looked like he coasting, and nobody can even catch up to him.
Me step off in the clubber with some bros. What about six of them cut, no longer waiting to be chosen. If you hear me tell my homies anything goes. With these chickens dipping two davies right when the clubber glows, yeah. If you see me on the grind getting mine. If you bust in a room and find me hitting yours from behind. If you hear me busting rhymes ripping each and every time. If I got it in capacity and you still got a line. If I'm rolling on dubs, if it's K-Town bud. If they showing me love with a red rug at the club. If you see them haters giving me mud. Ladies giving me hugs. No, it ain't no rocket science. It's because I'm a player, 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 I'm a player.
And he's very stylish. Do you guys see those socks?
I'm a player, 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 I'm a player.
I'm a player in every sense of the word, you heard. I'm getting money from these dummies, flip your chick so absurd. I'm a player and I pop collars. I'm a player when I don't or when I drop dollars. Them rock rocks. She don't want no softy saying he do when he don't. She don't want no perpetrating 9 to 5 trying to flunk. She don't want no punk that can't get it crunk. No, she don't, that's how it goes. So my homie Calico, tell him what she want.
She want a player, not thugs on dubs. We be broken them 22s and 3s, popping ludes and fees. I'm in hot pursuit of a prostitute. Calico, not boots, got slots to shoot. Yeah. And I'm pulling out the latex and giving it to who's next. And pull a brunette, whatever, get the boo sex. She's a new sweat, and I ain't telling who's wet, and I ain't getting loose yet.
That man start running like, forget you, cause I'm tired.
Who's next for who's sex?
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player.
One thing I like to say, I'm gonna address it in the middle of the video because that's what people watch. People get commenting about how we didn't watch the whole video, and the thing is we don't, and that's why the link is in the description. And I don't know any reaction channel that does watch the whole video, because that would just be foolish of them. Like he said in the last video, he already explained it. So if you didn't see the last video, you might want to go check it out.
That's why we tell y'all, watch to the end of the video.
Listen closely, this is something you might not know.
Never ever tell your love, what else you get your love.
Here we go again with these dirty jerseys now. I done told y'all in another video. The man was running so hard and he still couldn't get him.
Take the long way. If you see me looking clean cut, matching from head to toe, dipping with a mean strut, throwing them blowing green stuff, tell a green dog with the green cup, ain't no wicked, we can kick it if you blew up.
All right, guys, this is the end of the video. Now, one thing I would like to say. Someone named Maddie D commented, I would look up the correct spelling of words before you make fun of people. It makes you look ignorant. Depending where you come from, both meters, metres, and metres are the correct spelling. Okay, so one thing is you don't need to get involved into stuff that has to do between us and our subscribers, because obviously you're not subscribed if you're talking like that. The person replied back to us and was like, they were typing too fast, so that's why they spelled it incorrectly. So
your comment is invalid. Next, Maddie D. Okay. Bye. Matter of fact, I'm
about
take
to take you off. You don't got to see. Okay, go.
This, I like this one the best. This from Pet. I'm not even going to put your own name out there because you'll lose it, Pet. People won't subscribe to you if you're full of blank, blank. We got kids watching
blank,
this,
blank.
So we ain't finna, you know, do all that right now. You put up your video, don't even watch to the end. We addressed that twice already, so that...
We keep saying, link in the description if you want to see the whole video. Reaction channels do not watch the whole video.
The first half of your comment is invalid, so now you almost in a boat with Maddie D. Then you say, you sit there and play with your phones, you're not getting any respect. I think we get a good amount of respect from our subscribers last time I checked. Maybe, you know, you don't get respect at home. Maybe, you know, I don't know what's going on with you, Pet. You know? But I think we get good respect, you know?
And wait. The thing that got me was, on our copy of 14 Minutes, he said, don't say you like effing fights if you don't have enough courage to watch it all the way through. When we clearly say we do not watch the whole video. Like, I don't think you guys ever watch reaction channels before the way you're speaking, because
yeah.
No reaction channel watch the whole video. You have to press the link in the description if you want to see the whole video.
And you a loser. You got, like, I know this picture right here is not even you, so you gotta be some kind of shriveled up scrub.
Hey, get in.
He said, yeah. Then he said, tell him it's the devil's work. We never said it's the devil's work. We said
the devil's like, using you.
We like, come on, don't do that like that. Because now you let the devil use you. Like, come on, Pat. Like, Pat. We used to respect you. Kinda, you know? Like,
but then when you disrespect us, like, we can't respect you, so, you know.
And I know you can't see me in nothing. Like, we probably ain't gonna never meet, so I ain't even gonna get on that with you. Because I'll beat you to death. Like, I'm not even gonna play with you. Like, I'm not one of these YouTubers. She not even. Like, we not one of these YouTubers that's gonna play with you. Like, I'll beat you straight to death. Anyways,
He's done. AK commented. Yo, I sub now. You guys are hilarious.
Shout out to AK. We gonna end it on a good note like that. We got another fool. Yeah, we do. We gonna
like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down what you guys want to see next.
This is for all the subscribers. I'm trying to think. It's more, but off the top of my head, I know Clayton and Penitusi.
Best parts.
Something 1 2 3 or 3 2
oh
one.
All is revealed 233 something like that.
Our subscribers, you know, our family, you know, y'all let us. Why are we attracting so much fools on our channel? Why are we attracting? Cause it's we now, you know, we family now. Why are we attracting fools to the channel?
They you gotta go.
Cause there's more fools we gonna talk about in the next video. We don't wanna hold y'all too long, man. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Hit the bell. Let us know what you wanna see, and we gone.